Online registration form simplifies the registration process, benefiting both organizers and participants. It's time-saving, reduces data errors, and enhances the overall form experience. This video will show you how to create an event registration form effectively with zero cost using Fluent Forms. It's free and jam-packed with amazing features like form scheduling and restrictions that will definitely give your online registration process a boost. From the Fluent Forms dashboard, click the Add New Form. In the Templates section, there will be a lot of pre-built templates to choose from. But we're gonna create one from scratch, so we will go with a blank form. In an online registration form, it usually requires adding name, email, and phone number field, but you may take more fields depending on your need. Let's add radio field to know the user's gender. To customize it further, go to Input Customization. Here, click the plus icon to add more options. Suppose you want to provide food at your event. Let's have another radio field for that. If you have multiple seating choices, you could also add a field for seating options. We are gonna take a drop-down field here, then we will customize it. Next, let's add the terms and conditions regarding the event rules. As this is really important, let's make it required. You can also customize the link from here. Something's missing. Right, a header. Let's fix that by getting a custom HTML field. Then, to edit your heading, go to the input customization. Feel free to change the size, font color, alignment, and so on. You can also add media by clicking the Add Media. We can customize the Submit button as well. Now, our form is done. Let's save it. It's a registration form, right? We will schedule the due date and limit the number of registration. To do so, switch to Settings and Integration. Then, go to the Scheduling and Restrictions. Here, you can turn on the maximum number of entries and assign the registration limit. Choose how many submissions you want to accept per day, week, total entries, IP-based, user-based, etc. We're gonna set the limit and choose per logged in user-based. Done? Great! Let's customize the message to show when the registration limit exceeds. Next, you can turn on the form scheduling and select your desired date. Select submission starts and ends to schedule the due date for your form registration. Hit the preview button to see what you have just created. Does it seem boring? No worries, you can redesign it just the way you like. Here, you will find the form style templates to choose from. Don't have a previous design? You can design it entirely from the MISC section, like what you have created. Great! Now, click the Save Settings to save your design. Let's see if the form is working properly. All set! Easy, isn't it? Fluent Forms provides you with everything that you need to create an effective and stunning form. Start using Fluent Forms now and make your form building smoother.